deadly bus accident, a school bus on the way to pick up the first students of the morning, veering into oncoming traffic, shattering the side of a city bus, killing 5 people on board that bus and the school bus driver as well. A police official calling the scene horrific. ABC's Mary Bruce on the scene tonight.
Both of those buses violently ripped apart, the gnarled wreckage unrecognizable, except for a steering wheel.
We declare this mass casualty.
Police say the school bus careened down this street like a horrific pinball.
It truly looks like a bomb went through the bus.
It's roughly 6:30 a.m. when the school bus plows into the back of a Ford Mustang, then crashes into a cement pillar before colliding at a high speed with an oncoming transit bus, tearing into the driver's side. 6 people killed, including the driver of the school bus. Firefighters cutting through the school bus in search of students. Thankfully, none are on board.
You can still see debris strewn across the street here, and look at what's left of that Mustang car. The back of it completely ripped apart. The car shredded.
The driver of that Mustang tonight overcome with emotion.
My heart goes out to the families who lost loved ones.
Tonight, the NTSB is on the scene investigating the cause. Now, one thing missing from this scene, skid marks. Police say the bus may not have braked.